would seem you have some issues with follow-through, doesn't it?
Clary, don't. I knew there was something off about Sebastian or Jonathan. I should never second-guess myself.
But it found his way into our lives one way or another. The only thing that matters now is taking Jonathan and Valentine out.
Jonathan!
Turn around and face us.
Where is Valentine? What, did Valentine kill him? He's been dead for days.
Tortured first. This was the real Sebastian Verlek. Ave atque vale.
Hail and farewell. Jace.
Possessing demon.
The same kind that murdered my mom. Then we know how to kill it. We'll make them pay for what they did to you. We're going to make them pay for everything.